A power supply at 12 volts connected by these two wires to our submersible pump that's inside our little bucket of water here. And as you can hear and see, we have this stream of water coming out, and this is the system we'll be using for the cold saw coolant system.